no, kangaroo, what? This game looks actually not that bad. Oh, that's it. That's all the demo has for me. I particularly like how this guy doesn't quite match up either. The Game of Thonapalooza! What's up, Anise? Dude, I'm excited for this one. That looks good. Just look at this. Look at this. Now you're jumping up here, you're grabbing this. Oh my god, the speed. Out of nowhere. It's got like a Banjo-Kazooie kind of feel to it. All the slots. Cow. Oh yeah. Can you make sound? Okay. Normal. Rock has eyes. I don't know what to do about him. His neck just goes really big. That's really weird. Oh yeah. The ultimate swimming strats. I hope these coins aren't really important. Probably not. What was that? Well, there's an owl there? He's spinning! What? Yeah, I bet this game's got some good glitches somewhere hidden deep inside of it. Like jump off this tree and like go out of bounds, right? No? Not really. Dude, everything's just jamming. Even the plants are jamming. What? Get rock mocks on it. Where? Somewhere else now? Ahead? No. No. What? Hello? Dreamcast, please. There's a lot of levels. There's a significant amount of levels. And just like so many weird symbols too. Like the guy, the last guy, he's like a lawn mowing guy, and then there's like this penguin with like a nuke on him. Alright, take two. Flag. Checkpoint? Oh, fall damage. No. No, why? 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 Dude, it's an emulator. I know the disc is okay. Please. What do I... I'm gonna give it one more try, just cause it looks like it could be an okay game. How's my stream look, by the way? Good? Good. Oh, yeah. I have zero boxing gloves giving a thumbs up left. Oh no. This mushroom looks really evil. Dude, look how evil he looks. He's particularly evil. Mad with power? For a kangaroo, you don't jump nearly far enough. Well, I can just hold jump. Sweet ledge grabs. Ah, oh, the rain of death. Oh no, the rain of death. Oh, dude, the fast. It's so fast. Dead. We're all the way back to the start. I guess it's not really a long level. But I thought, what are the flags for then? If they're not checkpoints, what's going on? I got three of them.